and rolling. That sent shockwaves to the SmackDown Tag Team Division. They already obliterated Mojo Rawley and Zack Ryder of the Hype Bros and broke them up.
You want to talk about intimidation? I talked to the SmackDown.
Are we recording? Yes. Okay. Who are we facing?
You would have to face Harper and Rowan. You'd rather have food poisoning just to get out of it.
I can't hear who they're facing.
I guarantee you these two men feel the same way.
Look at that.
Colin Delaney
face
on the right.
You.
Joe Monroe on the left, who looks pretty freaked out.
He's a little freaked out. He's like, the one on the left is a little freaked out. All right, I think we got some indie guys here about to get fed to the Bludgeon Brothers. They about to eat. They about to consume Eric Rowe with a drop kick into the corner. That's impressive. And quick tag. Yeah, they do quick tag and tag team moves. And they slap each other around. And they throw each other into people. I love it. Bam. Throw him into Luke Harper. Bam with the clothesline. Eric Rowan, Luke Harper, man. Y'all look crazy. What are you bringing? He ain't even legal. Leave him alone. He's got a family. He's got, by God, he's got. Yo, the strength of Eric Rowan just going out of the ring and feeding him to Luke Harper. Like, you hungry? Consume. You want another one? He's like on his knees, like, no. No, honey. Honey, no. Honey, boo boo. No. Oh, my God. Double underhook. What you doing? Tag team power bomb. Later for you. He's not even the legal guy. Eric Rowan just went out the ring to go get him. I don't even know why. Alright, tag team. Lift him up. Let him fly. Touch the sky. One, two, three. Bludgeon Bros. You're always fun to watch. I do like your style. I do. If you chance like, jumping up on that subscribe and like button, feature live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Tuesday Night SmackDown.